Second race, Illinois Breds, now winners of two to be claimed for $8,000. Driver change on three rare prize, Laverne Hostetler.
1:30 and two into the final turn. He has to win, has the lead. Rare prize is on the attack on the outside. It's U.S. Eagle. He's going to have to wait for the open stretch. Here they come, turning for home. It's He Has to Win with the lead. It's rear prize on the outside and U.S. Eagle. Down the stretch, He Has to Win on the outside. Rear prize is trying. He has to win and rear prize. He has to win with the lead. He has to win at the wire. Close for second.
It was the first of two winners for Ron Marsh, trained by Dan Nance. He's the win, wins it in 202 at 420. Rare prize, Laverne Hostetler second. Finishing third, Hot Saki, Joe Marsh Jr. 1-3 Perfecta, 1880, and the double 5 and 160-60.